Hello everyone, welcome to the TSS. So in this class we will discuss about the data frame and description. So the statistics of the data frame, that means statistics means how many numbers are there, the sum of all the values, the average, the standard deviation, what is the minimum value, what is the maximum value, what is the 25th quartile, 50th quartile and 75th quartile. All these statistics of the data frame we can know using the describe method, friends. Okay, so always it is very much important to know about the data available in our data frame. Okay, so maximum value available in a particular column, minimum value available in a particular column, all these things are very much needed, friends. Okay, in the data analysis stages, in the data science projects, we need to know all these things to in case of we are analyzing some records or some outliers. Okay, outlier means what is the minimum and the maximums, and outlier means not a general thing, it's a special things. Okay, so all these things will be worth knowing, worth understanding. So all these things will be displayed by using describe method, friends. So describe method is used to know the statistics of the data frame. It returns the following calculations for each column in data frame. For each column, this is worth noting. For each column, for every column, it will show all these parameters, friends. So for each and every column, it will show the count, so number of rows available, the mean, that means average of the column. So standard deviation, it's a statistical term, standard deviation, and then minimum value, maximum value, 25th quartile, 50th quartile and 75th quartile. Okay, so all these calculations will happen under one condition. What that condition means, that column has numerical data. So it's relevant, no? In upon the str object, so that is if a column contains a string data type, then describe method didn't work on that column. So the describe method to work, the column should have numerical value, that may be integers or floats. Okay, so let us check it with in Jupyter notebook, friends. Okay, so let me cut it out, let me add one more cell. Here we had loaded this one already, so let's df dot describe, let's call this method here. Okay, df dot describe and then run it. Here the output contains all these calculations for each and every column of the data frame. Okay, so ID, it is not that much useful because it's simply a ID of a employee. So we have so many other columns also, employee name, all those things, but all those things doesn't show up here because as we already discussed, describe method only describes the numerical data types. So let us see in the head method. Here you can see employee name, the describe method doesn't work on that. Job title, and it doesn't relevant for that describe method. And notes, it is none value. Okay, agency, so it only took the numerical data type columns and calculate all these parameters. So what that parameters? Column, count. Count means how many records are there, 51 51 51 51. Here the missing values we had found out, because all the other columns has 51 51 records, but here there is only 45. That means some data is missing in this benefits column. By using describe method also we can find out, okay, and by using info method also we can found the we can find that some data is missing, okay. And then mean means the average of the base pay. Average of the base pay means total number, total values divided by number of values. And then standard deviation, it's a separate formula. So x minus x mean divided by root of, okay, 1 by n root of x minus x mean, okay. So these are the standard deviation formulas are there, and while discussing the statistics we will discuss that one, okay. Standard deviation is root of variance, okay, like that. So then minimum, the minimum value available in the base pay and the 25th, 50th and 75th percentile value, maximum value available in this particular base pay. So like that it will calculate for overtime, like that it will calculate other pay benefits for all the other columns. It will calculate all these things, okay. Standard deviation, minimum, all these things it was automatically calculated, friends. So this is the use of describe method, okay. And in the next class we'll discuss some more topics, friends. Till then, bye bye. Your Svira signing off. Thank you for listening.